since we are experimenting, we're going to take this movement, and I'm going to drop it in this bucket, and it has the simple green, the vinegar, the soap solution in it, and I have this belt sander, and I'm going to turn it on. An ultrasonic cleaner cleans items by the vibration. Believe it or not, when I turn this on, the pan is vibrating. So I'm going to leave it in there for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and come back to it. And that's for people who don't have an ultrasonic cleaner.